While Bobby Dalbec hasn't had the best start to his MLB career, one thing he's always been known for is his immense power potential, and on this swing the other day in AAA, he again flashed us this elite pop. On a 1-1 pitch, he got a 90-mile-per-hour fastball right down the middle of the plate, and proceeded to crush it to left center so deep that it not only cleared the wall, but the entire area of fans seating, almost reaching the parking lot. This mammoth shot was confirmed to have traveled a whopping 515 feet, a further distance than any MLB home run hit both this year and last. Perhaps soon enough, we'll get a chance to catch this power on display in the bigs once again.